Welcome to Mechaniz Malar YouTube channel. Here is an animation of a box transfer mechanism. The boxes are constantly fed to the assembly system by a conveyor system shown here. Transport mechanism transfers the boxes to new position for assembly purposes. There are four stations in here. There are four different operations on the box, such as putting the item, closing, sealing, and adding the labels to the box. Once these operations are completed, the box is pushed into a shipping conveyor system. The speed of the operation can be controlled by adjusting the speed of the motor powering the crank, shown in here. Many mechanical engineering students find this project interesting, and some actually build a working model of this for their class projects. If you plan to build one, you may find the dimensions of the components in Mechaniz Malar webpage. Thank you for watching our videos.